Hello, it's time for an English video. It's been so long since the last one. Here you can see the current situation. It's the loudest subwoofer toilet. Or I hope it will be. Garage 54 has a video. This kind of video, and it was maybe 130 decibels or so. I'm sure this will be much louder. We will see. And sorry not being so active lately. This is the project, big project I've been working for months or so. Yes. So no audio videos, and I don't have time to do any subtitles for videos. So sorry for that. Oh, and I forgot to mention that there will be audio room, audio demo room or something like that. We will see that in winter. Okay, let's continue. So next I will find best position for this WC toilet for SPL. And then we take some SPL scores. And I hope it will be loud. We will soon see. Let's go! Of course you want to know the specs, so first here's the sub. It's Reedy Audio Redline 610 E European model. 10 inch. Small but works great. Here we have 4 inch port flare taped to this pipe. It's slightly too big, but it works good enough. And here's about 20 liters, minus the sub, of course. It's not big space, but it's enough for this 10 inch subwoofer. Tuning is maybe 35 hertz or something like that. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, let's see what happens. Okay, I did some testing and this is the best position. 63 hertz is the peak frequency. A bit high, but that's normal. I removed these. Okay. Let's go and have some numbers next. Okay, we are ready to test. Ready for testing. SPL meter is on the dash. It's SSA APM X. Okay, let's begin. Okay, let's see what we got. Sata. 137.63 decibels. 63 hertz. So it's a bit loud, but not as loud as I hoped. I was looking for maybe 140 decibels or something like that. So not too far away, but yeah. But let's play some music next. Couldn't help myself, so I fixed some issues we had last time. First I fixed the port. It was really rough, and now it's smooth. Much better for SPL, I hope. And another thing, I inverted this up, so now we have more volume inside, so maybe that helps too. We will see soon. I did SPL test before these fixes I did with about half power or so. So we will see if we got any gain with this. Let's see. No niin, eli meillä on nyt tässä 13 volume. Ja lukua me saatiin minkä verran? 103,4. 104,18, 63 hertsiä. Okay, we are ready to continue. This was the best position. Not sure why, but it's different than last time. Oh well. Oh, and the last test I did was with 13 volume, so let's try that first. It's fun to see if we made any gains. Let's see. 134.29. So about the same score as last time with 13 volume. Strange. Okay, let's test with more power next. Okay, let's see. .92. Okay, much better. Okay, I gained over 1 decibel with this basic SPL tricks I did. Not bad at all. I will see you guys later in my next video. Until then, be loud. Keep resting, you a blessing, may you rest in peace.